can't step away. But my ship's a sail, and I'm here to tell that I don't mean like the other sunshine. I keep searching, and I can't seem to find why.
Such a great ground this to broadcast from. You do feel that you're a very privileged person to be watching football in this city, in this stadium.
Well, it's my favourite stadium. I mean, the stands just go up vertically. They seem to so close to the pitch, and that makes for an intimidating atmosphere for the visitors.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays.
He's got his shot off now.
Saved it. Real Madrid win a corner.
Corner swung in.
Really commanding goalkeeper. And that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Modric. Bale.
Real Madrid looking good here.
Lovely, incisive pass. He's got a chance to cross. Marcelo.
It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that.
And now the shot! Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Carvajal. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Well, that should be a penalty. It is.
Was it a penalty for you, Alan? There's been no booking. It's not a savage offence.
No, it's one of those 50-50 decisions. The ref only gets one look, doesn't he? And he had to make the call.
And Cristiano Ronaldo scores. No worry about the pressure or the responsibility here, and there's the goal.
No, he didn't. Cristiano Ronaldo left or right foot. He can take them with both.
It's Real Madrid in front. Carvajal. Here's Isco.
Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
Ronaldo. That is a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Using his physical power to protect the ball. Kroos's challenge is an unfair one. Benzema, the return ball. Gareth Bale. This is where Real have been strong today, down the flanks. Time for the defender to clear the cross. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Won it, has to clear it. Neatly intercepted. Modric. Here's Isco. On to Ronaldo. Here's Isco.
Bale. And they've cut it out.
Modric.
Gareth Bale.
Benzema.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Aldo. Got to be quick now.
Bale. Toni Kroos.
Carvajal.
Gareth Bale.
Quite slow into their stride, Real Madrid today.
Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Sergio Ramos.
Marcelo. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Kroos. Toni Kroos.
Modric. Carvajal.
It's Isco.
It's looking good, this move.
Here's Isco.
Well, he's got support here. Shots on here. Corner coming up.
Well, when you're winning by a goal, the manager wants to see his team put the game to bed, but they couldn't do it there with that miss.
Bale. Into the attacking third. On to Ronaldo. And here's the shot.
Here's Casemiro.
Ronaldo. This could be a chance. Ronaldo! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. And the celebration by Cristiano Ronaldo. He knows how to work an audience, doesn't he? And he knows how to beat defenders. Super stuff.
Oh, well, he's a superstar. And that just sums up his ability. What a goal scorer.
Marcelo. Going wide again to impose their quality, Real Madrid. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Looking for players in the box. Marcelo.
Here's Isco.
Bale. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Marcelo. And there goes the whistle.
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Modric.
It was an opportunity, really, but in the end, way off target with that place shot.
What a remarkable player Cristiano Ronaldo is. He's been doing it for so long, too.
Well, he's been magnificent so far, and the keeper, quite rightly, has demanded why he hasn't been closing down. Already, he's got himself some goals.
Looking to support... Shot on! Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Good challenge here.
How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about...
Ronaldo! And that's a fantastic goal. Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Well, he is dead-eyed today.
every shot finds the back of the net.
Yes, I bet he can't believe it. Not often as a striker you enjoy days like this.
Rafael Varane. Kroos. Here's Casemiro.
Now this looks promising.
Karim Benzema.
And shoots!
That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas. Carvajal. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. And here they are, Real on the attack again. Here's Casemiro. Carvajal could get his cross in now. Ronaldo's gone near, chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. And they get it away. Neatly intercepted. Rafael Varane. Modric.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Modric. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And they've cut it out. Sergio Ramos able to cut it out. Casemiro now with Ronaldo. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Benzema. Carvajal. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. It's Isco.
Toni Kroos.
Benzema. Just a little bit of overindulgence, I think, finally.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
It's the attacking midfield player who's coming off now, Alan.
Yeah, and it's been a good day for him. We know he looked...
Very sharp reaction save from close in.
That'll be another corner coming up.
Corner from Toni Kroos.
Cleared away by the defender. Modric. A timely challenge. Kroos. It's with Marco Asensio.
Bale.
Back to Toni Kroos.
Bale.
Shot blocked here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. I'm amazed, Alan, at what we've watched, because couldn't split them when you talked about the teams at the start. Very similar players, very similar stats going into the game, but it's turned out to be one-sided.
Well, it has. I mean, the scoreline would suggest that. An open play, I don't think there's been much to choose between the two, but it's the two sets of strikers that have been the difference. The way the winning side at the moment has taken those chances.
Modric.
Away by the keeper.
Modric. Shots on here. Navas makes the save here, an easy one. Here's Isco,
guided through, in on goal, Gareth Bale.
He's got a chance to cross.
Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. And shoots!
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. Marcelo. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Here's Casemiro. Going wide again to impose their quality, Real Madrid. It's their corner. In from Kroos.
Good defensive clearance there.
Carvajal
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Marco Asensio.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Shot off!
It is a goal for them, and all credit to them for not lying down and just letting this game pass by them.
Well, that's the end of the heroics, at least in this attack. He couldn't come up with the answer, having been left exposed yet again.
Yeah, and the look of disgust from him and his defenders. And
it's over with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays.
He's got his shot off now.
Real Madrid has got the game started here. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Marcelo. Modric. Little piece of interplay between the two. Here's Casemiro. Well, they're in a good position here. Marcelo goes for the cross this time.
He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
And now the shot.
Struck the post. Could have come out, but in it went. Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. In off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. If he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. There's some potential in this move.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Rafael Varane. Carvajal.
Steered through. Great chance for Modric. Shots on here.
Not frightened at going for goal from a tight angle there.
Yeah, it was tight, but he caught it well. Not a bad effort.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Bale.
Shots on.
That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric.
Modric.
Trying to catch the player in possession.
Here's Casemiro.
Modric. Now Bale.
Nice bit of footwork.
And it's Bale who's in the clear.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Gareth Bale.
Modric.
Looking good, this move.
Here's Casemiro.
Rafael Varane.
It's Isco.
Aldo. In comes the challenge.
Modric.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break. Benzema, good vision here. Bale. That's a penalty.
Oh, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
That's going to be a yellow card to the player of Real Madrid.
The ref did not hesitate producing that card, did he?
And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.
Slide rule stuff from the spot.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
5-1 is the aggregate score.
Close. Here's Casemiro.
Isco.
Bale.
Carvajal.
Good challenge.
Benzema.
Oh, free kick.
Awarded by the referee.
Modric.
Karim Benzema.
Now Casemiro.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Toni Kroos.
It's Isco.
Carvajal.
Sergio Ramos. Nice return pass. Karim Benzema.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Comes in.
Supporting player alongside.
Benzema.
Bale. 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 Well, the wonder of the Welshman is fantastic.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
And the aggregate score 6-1.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cut out the pass. Getting forward well as a team now. Benzema, Benzema! That's even better play to stop the chance.
Marcelo.
It's Isco.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Now Casemiro.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that.
This could be a chance.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Modric. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo
on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Well, there is the referee.
So it is time now for the start of the second half. They're looking dangerous when they get the ball out into the wide areas, Real Madrid. Plenty of height in there with Bale, the target.
Oh, that's good defending. And here's the shot.
Corner to be taken.
He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Another corner. Swung in from the corner. It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Rafael Varane. Toni Kroos.
Modric.
Aldo.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Gareth Bale. Now this looks promising.
And Ronaldo.
Shot on! He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too.
Well, Gareth Bale has gone through the first half here. Alan, what did you make of his performance?
I'll be happy with that first 45-minute performance, actually.
Ronaldo, typical of him.
Moving forward. Oh, he's through.
Now the shot! Superb, and it's in, and it's a goal, and it's Real Madrid who scored.
Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
There's no hiding from the details of the aggregate score to show how one-sided this tie has been. Modric.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Whipped in from the wide area.
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo.
And shoots! Well, that's a fantastic goal.
It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
And as you can see from the aggregate score, this has been a very one-sided contest.
He's cut that out well, well read.
This is what you expect from Real Madrid.
Toni Kroos. Bale. Ronaldo. The break is definitely on.
To throw in for Real Madrid.
Kovacic.
Oh, love that. The skill.
Kroos.
It's Isco. And he gives it back to him.
And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Cut out the pass.
Into the attacking third.
Ronaldo.
Shot on!
You can see the deflection there. Corner.
Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Bale. Here's Isco. That's a good spot by the defender.
In with a chance.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Marcelo.
Carvajal. It's Casemiro. It's Isco.
Gareth Bale.
That's good movement forward here.
Oh, he's through. Shots on here.
Well, it looks a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
The shot's up! Good stop by the goalkeeper.
They're going to take the corner.
Swung in by Kroos.
Ronaldo.
Corner swung in.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Toni Kroos. Back to Cristiano Ronaldo. That'll be a free kick.
Keeper's ball.
Modric. It's Isco. Toni Kroos.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
But could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick...
This is how they love to play on the break.
Here's a chance for... And shoots!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Neatly intercepted.
And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Isco! Oh, how cheeky is that?
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
There's no hiding from the details of the aggregate score to show how one-sided this tie has been.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept the tackle goes in.
Kovacic.
And there it is, it is over.
There's that winning feeling at the final.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Tell you I'm coming.